and in your truth I'll overcome. In your praise I lose myself, for in your you
written and has it not been recorded, saith God, that my name is jealous? And has it not been declared that my spirit that dwells within you yearns jealously, says the Lord? Have you not seen it written where my heart was crushed by the adulterous heart of Israel, says the Lord? Indeed, I have given all. I have given my best. I have given everything. What is it that would hold you back from giving your all to me, saith the Lord? How much more, saith God, could I give? What more could I do, saith the Lord, to you, than to give my son, to give my love in my son? What more? What more could I give but the blood of my son? I've given him to you. And I yearn within you jealously that you would be mine, saith God. That you would give all to me and that you would yield all to me. What holds you back, saith God? What holds you back? What is it that you would give? What is it that you would exchange for complete and total commitment to me, saith God? Do you not know that my eyes rove to and fro over the earth, saith the Lord? And I am looking even in this night, saith God, for those that's hearts are mine, completely mine, yielded to me, that I might support them, that I might stand with them, that I might say, this one is mine. What more could I do, saith the Lord, than I have already done? And I yearn within you. Can you not feel me, saith the Lord? Yearning within your spirit, yearning within your heart, calling, 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 deep unto deep, saith, come, yield, surrender, give it up, let it go, and you will find me to be more than you could have ever asked for or ever hoped for, saith the Lord God.
I think there's only one response that we have to that is, God, we give all. We yield all. We exchange our ashes for your beauty. We have nothing else to say but, God, we'll yield all. We give up all. There's nothing that compares to you. Just as Brother Steve was saying that, I was hearing the message on Thursday evening that caused us to understand that the burnt offering, that was the approach offering, the acceptable offering. God demanded that he got it all. He got it all. Every bit of it. It was all his. You want to come into his reality, it was going to take your all. Amen. Amen. Father, we give our all tonight. Lord, we yield our all. Father, to have your acceptance, to have your honor, your glory, your presence in our lives. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We pray, God, tonight that you'll give us ears to hear what the Spirit is saying to the church. And Father, they'll give us in our hearing, they'll give us faith, oh God, to pursue you with our whole being. In the powerful name of Jesus, we pray. Everyone said, I can't hear you. Amen. Glory to God. You may be seated.